everybody in my family dies of cancer, I decided to reverse the trend. So I changed the way I eat. I eat a vegan lifestyle, which literally adds more oxygen and water to my life, which literally eradicates the cancer situation in their body. If everyone pays attention to what they're eating, stop paying attention to processed food and pills, and get back to eating green, organic, natural vegetables, cancer will be eradicated.